of trash, he puts it in a garbage can. And that's what you look like to me. And what I see is a pity. You better close your face and stay out of my way if you don't want to go to this city. If you don't want to go to this city, you better detour around my town. Cause I'll grab you by the hair of the head and I'll lift you out of the ground. I'm not saying my baby's the same, cause the internet it won't get around in a kid. I'm here to tell you, gotta lay off a woman if you don't want to go to this city. attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. She said, "Mom, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA." Well, the note said, "Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing a dress is way too high. And it's reported you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way." And it was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, "I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA." Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor, she seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me that you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little Peyton place, and you're a Harper Valley hypocrite. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did happen just this way. The day my mama signed it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my